you probably know, Chaz isn't even rich, okay? Check his car.